Okay, so you are.
I am Thelma Blitz, and I am the producer of Revolting News, which was Thule Kupferberg's cable TV show, and also Thule Fooly, the YouTube channel, and Thule Fooly 2, which is the successor to Thule Fooly, which YouTube unceremoniously
spell that again.
Locked me out of YouTube. Thule Fooly, TuliFuli, and TuliFuli 2 on YouTube.
And also, how many videos do you have?
About 390.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you also said that you have a video with Ed Sanders and what
yes,
other
yes,
people?
Yes, we just filmed Ed Sanders the other day on September 28th, which would have been Thule's 90th birthday.
Wow.
Yeah.
He died at what age? 88?
Just a couple of months short of 87.
Yes.
He was 86. It was July 10th. And he would have been 87 on September 28th of that year.
Wow, because so, the place was filled here at St. Mark's Place.
Yeah.
In the back.
It's all on the Thule Fooly channel. You can see the entire memorial.
Oh, great, great. You know, isn't it funny? If you put in Thule Kupferberg, will that come up as one of the things?
Yes, it will come up. And also just put in Thule Kupferberg Memorial. Oh. And then the whole memorial will come up.
Okay, great. The whole thing, and you got to condense down
thing.
To... Under 1 GB?
All the performances. Not in one. It's person by person. Like, here's Bob Holman. Here's Annie Chan Schechter.
Oh.
Here's this one. Here's that one. So it's in little segments. So people can see the people who they want and not see the people they don't care about.
Oh.
You know?
So I can condense a 2-hour discussion or something using H.264. And it was actually very popular. It was a discussion of transgender issues over at NYU. And I managed to get it under 1 GB, and it all went up.
Yeah, well, people on YouTube have very short
they
suspension
sure do. 30
They're like butterflies.
1 minute.
They go from one place to another.
Exactly,
so
right.
So I put up little short videos.
Right.
That was Thule's philosophy when he made his Daily Perverb series.
Oh, good.
You know, where he mangled the perverb, like he said. Like, you can lead a horse to water, but what if it's another color? That was like Thule's perverb series. And if you go to the Thule Fooly 2 channel, you'll see all his perverbs.
What was it, one or two videos that got the most hits? I know I can check and see
most
popular.
Well, there's Morning Morning is up there. I put a video up of Morning Morning along with the French translation, which is called Tout Seul by, who was it? Richard Huet. A French-Canadian.
Uh-huh.
And in 1966, he translated Morning Morning. And I have a rather nice video on the Thule Fooly channel. Also, Thule's last video, which he made months before he died.
Uh-huh.
Which was a few stanzas from the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
Shadows
we'll be looking for you on
YouTube.
Okay,
bye-bye. See you. And Revolting News, too, on Manhattan Cable.